time when you need to do the suicide mission. They're practically gone. Okay, back to the ship. As I said, I'm just going to do the stop the glitters from creating Human Reaper, and I have two choices: continue the game to do unfinished missions, develop relationships, play DLC, explore the galaxy, or import Shepard, start a new game with the character, the current level, plus bonus starting credits and resources. What I'm going to do, as I said, is to do the DLC. So, hey guys, I haven't forgotten about you. There you go, guys. Now they can all feed for a bit. So, let's go to the journal. Okay, so, got a layer of Shadowbroker to do. Over here, so I have to deliver those two things, so I forgot to do that. Pulse positive. I can do the. Oh, I didn't do that. Okay, so I've got an Overlord arrival and. I already did arrival. My mistake. So I've got three things to do. Alright.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal. You came for us. I knew you would. Thank you. 1,000 times, thank you.
How are you doing, Kelly?
I'm holding up. I just can't get the memories out of my head. Trapped. Suffocating. It's oozing into every pore. Faint sobs echoing the confined space. But I can't dwell on it. I'm okay now. I'm alive. Back to the old Kelly.
Is there anything I should know?
You have unread messages at your private terminal. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
Good luck out there, Shepard.
Okay, so I got a new message. Admiral Zen. Perhaps we should have had Legion corrupt that data. Should I have to do anything about it now? Okay, so let's see. Right, so we have got some extra stuff to take care of. Right, okay, so Project Overlord. Charge the plutonium across the outer Bahak system. This is okay. It's over here. Seriously, I thought I'd already done this. Okay, so. Any probes?
Probe away. Probe launched.
Okay, so we have to do this solo. Not exactly pleasant, but okay. So I've got no points. Why am I going to? Why am I here? Why am I here? I've got nothing to spend my here. Come on, no matter. With this expansion is you have to do the whole thing solo. Can't bring any squad mates. This wouldn't be a problem.
We've been spotted. Barry. The Terrians must send their prisoners down here to die. I have to find Dr. Kenson now. Run down, even for a prison.
Get the human in question.
Get your hands off me.
Shouldn't be here yet. Yep.
This might be useful.
I
hear humans are scurrying like vermin out in the asteroid belt. Is anywhere safe from them? We should arm a mission to flush them all out.
Dude. Is this type of talk that lost you the support of the council? I didn't know I was here. Oh, no, I didn't. I'll continue. Drop down here and continue on. Want to keep the.
Relay can't be damaged, much less destroyed. Those humans will do anything to destroy, I swear. We have to make this one an example to the others. We can't respond kindly to terrorists.
This over there. This gives us.
This looks interesting.
Access to those.
What are you doing?
Dr. Kenson, I'm Commander Shepard. I'm here to get you out.
Commander Shepard, I'd heard you were alive. Hackett must have received my message.
We're not safe here. Can you walk?
I'm fine. Just give me a moment.
We have to go. Now.
If we can find a console, I can hack security. Make us an escape path.
Then we'll find one. Go.
Ow.
Ready. Should be a security console here somewhere.
If you say so.